challenges is to find out the balance. Maybe I would have been happier to take 6 points instead of 5.
Our task is more or less defined. You know, for us to be in control of our own destiny, we have to win the game. So we will try and win the game. We'll try and get as many scoring situations as possible and try and do what a lot of teams have failed to do and keep going quiet. So, you know, in many ways, sometimes if this game had been played earlier in the season, you'd be thinking, well, maybe a draw is a good result, whereas for us tomorrow, realistically, a draw is not a good result. So, to use a poker expression, we're all in. Tomorrow's such a big game. Again, if it was the third game of the season rather than the third from last, there's a couple of players who would probably say, I'll wait, because we've got a long season ahead of us, but it's very much, you know, a crunch game for us.